We could play some Just Cause. It's been a while. Been a while. Let's see if we can play this bad boy for a couple. I'm gonna play a little bit more laid back than I usually.
Rico, I am putting over the scanner data and information from Zeno. Bavarium could be devastating for more than Medici. We need to meet. Now! Appears Tiravello has working Bavarium missile. I hope the missile code Zeno provided still work.
He had some choice words for you.
Not very personable of him.
I'll meet you at the base, Dima.
Thank you. report. What's the situation? Have we lost him? Report.
We're with you, Rico.
King of the rebels!
Happy when my shift is over.
God damn it.
Okay, bring it in. Right here. Nice and easy. That's it. Come on, let's go.
Watch your head. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Intend to red transmitter. Destroy it. I am almost done.
What?
A very advanced and set is of a matter.
Hey, you may have to make a hasty retreat. Stay here. Guard the chopper.
Ah, wise. Very wise. You might be Egyptian, but Rippus. Ah, maybe not.
Come on.
I know I told you this before. It's very troubling. He promised me everything. Unlimited funding, potential for groundbreaking discoveries. It impaired my judgment. I know I could. I did not stop to ask if I should. I gave him everything, Yuko. Everything. The keys to the kingdom. Bavarian could kill billions. Billions! And I would be responsible for each and every death.
Not now.
Fine.
Mario, are you seeing this?
General Di Ravello is pissed. Is this because of Zeno?
Doesn't matter. We're ready for this. Start preparations for the counterattack. I'll be back, Dima. You stay here.
Sorry.
Dima.
Working. I need time.
Rico, the rebels are having trouble. Alessia, she will direct you to the worst fighting.
At this waypoint, Rico, the entire region is at war.
You sound so excited.
I'm not excited, just concerned. If we lose too many rebels, we'll lose the war. Just join in any fighting you see, Rico.
Lose the rebels, lose the war. Got it.
Rico! We're being overrun! We can't hold much longer!
Send me the coordinates for the heaviest fighting. I'll see what I can do.
Babica. There are boats bringing a ton of military vehicles into Babica. Take them all out. Pero, can you help?
Hey, amigo. I'm hearing rumors about a Bavarian missile. That would be quite the prize for the agency.
I'm a little busy, Sheldon.
Well, excuse me for pointing out the obvious there, amigo, but acquiring a Bavarian superweapon seems a little more important than whatever the hell else you're dealing with.
Not now, Sheldon.
So ass backward in this game, it's unbelievable. We're on the last stretch, the hardest part. Sleep is gonna be so good later, for sure.
Down.
Trying to bypass.
Dima, I'm sorry about earlier.
But bypassing security protocols... Zeno's code's locked out? Tiravello must have known he could not be trusted. Not good. Launch? Launch? Really? No. No, 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 this is not happening. This is impossible.
Dima?
Launch? Very likely. Now inevitable.
But heroic gestures are my specialty. This is only the beginning, Mario.
Missile Cowboy, there you go. If you missile.
Mario, I'm here. What's so important? Mario, where are you?
Oh, no.
I've been turned into a cow. Only the kiss of a prince will set Morio free.
Lucky for me, I'm not a prince.
Come on, kiss my cow face.
No.
Morio?
No. Where are you? Tell me where you are so I can kill you.
Only your kiss will unlock the truth. The kiss the cow! Hey, guys! Rico, kiss the cow!
You are no longer my best friend.
Don't be mad! We're down by the vineyard that used to be for the Muvelo special stock.
Anything for Murio.
Murio's about to die.
I'm sorry, Rico, but it was very funny. You kissed the cow's face.
I'm still going to kill you, Murio.
A spillage on that one.
Wait, that truck is on fire!
The man, Rico!
Hey, Rico! The Ravello's goons have been tracking your pal Dimas since your little missile joyride. Trouble's a brewing, hombre. Meet me at Point Lorino.
Last couple of hours gonna be hard as fuck. Fuck did I hit?
Revolución.
Those ties that bind
and begin to stand where our ancestors stood before, as leaders to all. A transformation falls fast upon our nation. We control Barbaria. We bend it to our will and forge a new sword that will lead our armies across these blue Mediterranean waters and unyielding master.
Establish visual contact.
This should do it.
This is HQ. We have additional forces converging on your position. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
support to your location.
Target is still at large. Find him.
All right. Boom, boom.
One step closer to freedom.
Have gotten rid of the DRM presence in Rondella. Let's continue this good work, my fellow rebels.
2:08. Now we have 6 hours left. Have been going for 19 hours. Yep. 6 hours. Chaos. So tomorrow my day will consist of recording my last week's gaming news, so I have to write my script, perform it, then edit. And then I have to edit all these videos. There's gonna be like 12, 13 of these videos of the Extra Life. So it's gonna be a long 2 days. But that's why I took Monday off. So I can sleep.
Dispatch, request
grabs every little fucking thing, man. So much shit exploding at once wasn't surprising. A little bit at a time, a little bit at a time. We're gonna make it.
Let's do this.
Okay, that's weird. Okay.
Rico, we've located the base commander's vehicle. Take out that bastardo.
Dead already? Fuck. Good brownie.
Rico, we've located the base commander's vehicle. Take out that bastardo.
Nice and slow. My own fault, that's the worst part. I'm the dumb that fucking runs into it. But I feel that's how the game should be played.
Rico, we've located the base commander's vehicle. Take out that bastardo.
All right, let's go.
Rico, we've located the base commander's vehicle. Take out that bastardo.
Alright. We're almost there. The hardest part.
I'm here. You
I dead? Yeah. Okay, the Sam should be on my side. I don't think they switch back when you, not sure. Really not sure. We have two more fucking thing of oil or something to get rid of. I got 15 minutes left before I change games. Thank you. We did it. 10 minutes to spare.
Come in. Is anybody left out there?
Damn it.
Has been demolished. It's great to see all these exciting new projects happening in our fair country, isn't it? Viva Medici!
Rico, look at this vehicle I'm marking for you. There's a military VIP inside. What if they don't make it to their destination?
Ooh, all right, that's gonna be it for Just Cause 3. Played enough for today of this game. Do I have to save again? Or automatic saves? All right.